Mod, A feature. Micro Mod, A feature. Lee County Speedway, Donaldson, Iowa, October 29th, 2016.
Speedway concession stand still selling. Jason's pizza to go.
What's your platform going to be?
Get out of the race car, out of the race day, put your hands together, that's all you're going to get tonight. Curtis Wilmer. Take the dump trucks a little over, get a little bit done from the four track guys, we got. Well, they need to just go ahead and just piss the whole thing up, take it back to the computer. And just get work the Alana Freda Carter. That was not a motor going south, actually the fan blade coming loose, going through the radiator. And they water out on the racing surface down there in that sport behind main event, so. Not good when you get them that hot, but good news is the oil pan did not open up.
I'll probably be working the.
We would like to acknowledge all of us. Boulders Industries and High Beam Kia Company for Madison, especially Kim and the crew at High Beam Ford Madison. We did a lot of crazy stuff this year, smashed some pretty good fruit one night with a sledgehammer. I thought it was Gallagher for a minute. Anytime you call those folks, you keep that High Beam in for Madison. He said, hey, I got this crazy idea. They say, no problem, what do you need? Never bad at night. And Kim and the High Beam Ford Madison for their sponsorship this year. Well, I think West Central FS. Thank Larry H. Camp Farm Bureau for being the third week. He was a rookie sponsor this year at the Lee County Speedway. Thank our radio sponsor.
He's going to get a job somewhere. I don't know.
One big country.
You got anybody you know to get him a job?
Jobs around the point.
Yeah, we do want to give a shout out to all of our.
He wants to know what kind of job you're going to get in Des Moines. He's worried about
it. Also, Shopkins Parts Express, they are our sponsor of Victory Lane, also our smart
guys should tag team the paper out.
And Stock Car Division, Donaldson Tire. Dave Ellen Bowen, the gang at Donaldson Tire, sponsoring our Stock Car Division. Of course, Armstrong Tractor, you know what, if you want to stop out, Dan is there each and every day at Armstrong Tractor. Stop in to see Dan Workman down there. And also, we want to thank Budweiser, King of Bears, Golden Eagles, Distributing, sponsoring our outside division. This guy's got the right idea. He got himself a 12-pack of Bud. Yep. Well, they're running out here, taking out some beer to that. The last few beers are down there, going for $1. I guarantee you, Dan, that's cheaper than you can buy it at the actual convenience store. So you buy it if you want to take some home with you. Might be a pretty good bargain right there.
Can't take it out of here.
You can't take it out of here. That's against state law. Idiot.
Okay, are they selling Buffalo Walter down there? That is all they're selling right now, as a matter of fact. Really? So we are going to put it in. I'll take it at least. I got $2. I'll take it here for after the race. All right. I'll have
here we go, Martin.
Send those right up. Well, they sell